I wish you a good night and lucky number.
Tonight marks the start of BBC One's full coverage of the 19th...